incredible leftover stew meat that my client gave me, and I made it into a fajita, and it is so good.
I'm going to add a handful of lion's mane in here. It's about a half a cup of pulled bison stew meat. At the farmer's market before it closed, I had gotten this salsa that I'm going to use as a delicious flavor, like a chipotle sauce. I'm just going to go like... There you have it. This beautiful taco.